What a beautiful animal. Eggs. Up. Don't forget the eggs.
Just try to be like, wherever we go, we always make sure we bring eggs. Just so.
Traffic jam in Colorado. Man, I hope my elk's bigger than those. Nobody wants nasty beef. Wait, look at that. How beautiful that is. So, I'm about to be in a prime area. That is above tree line. And the only elk I saw within bow range, that small cow, she was at just above tree line. There's already a hunter parked way out there. See that little dot in the middle? I'm almost at 12,000 feet. There's a whole bunch of peaks back over there. Those are all 12,000. And there's a 14er up here, but we're not going that far because we heard there was a bull. I heard from some other hunters that there is a bull at about 12,000 feet. So we're going to go down that little trail up to 12,000 feet. And we're at 10,000 now. I've been hiking since 7 a.m. And we're going to go see if that bull is still there. Some guys told me that there was a bull in here yesterday or this weekend. And they said that this bull came up here to get some water. But I think that, he was just moving through maybe from over the mountain and he's going to lower elevations. Because I hadn't seen or heard him all day. So we're going to take that drainage way up there to the bushes. Starts down here and goes up there. And then I got to cut right on those bushes and then get the trail. And I got 4.4 miles back to the car. So I hate to do it, but I'm gonna have to pull out. I did an elk bugle earlier, and a bunch of coyotes on the other side of that ridge responded, and it was loud. So I think they pretty much scared the animals away. I don't know, I may stay here until 7. I got a funny feeling if I wait until 7. Might come right up in there. I got a perfect spot for a 10-yard shot right here.
It's snowing and the sun's out. It's about 4:30. September 22nd. And it was just really dark and gray. There's probably some more snow coming through. But I know one thing, the elk will probably be out tonight. Wake up. Thanks for watching Traditional American Hunter. I can't thank you guys enough. Don't forget to subscribe. Tell your friends about me. Real men use longbows and wood arrows. Just playing, new compound shooters are awesome. It takes more work to shoot a compound bow, that's for sure. You gotta sight the thing in. You gotta do all kinds of stuff. Tighten all kinds of screws. With that thing, you just pull the trigger. Thank you.